This is why you need a system. A system basically just focuses your efforts so that you can kind of crunch time. Speed of success is vital, especially nowadays. So let's think about this. You get a weightlifting program from a pro, maybe, I don't know, some Nebraska football guru, who knows, some strength coach. And you take that plan and you take that piece of paper, you walk into Gold's Gym. That place is 90,000 square foot or something. You're not gonna touch 98% of that equipment. Why? Because that plan that tells you what to do by default is telling you what not to do and what not to waste your time on. So you need the same type of a plan or a system in place for the sport of wrestling. If you get a plan and a system in place, you can focus your efforts, you can crunch time, and you can put yourself on the fast track. People say there is no shortcut. There is a fast track though, and that's how you get on it.